Tyler, and Alan Smith is alongside me. Host lineup today.
Well, often when we look at these three at the back formations, it's designed to get two strikers in with five in midfield, but it's even more enterprising this.
It is. You've got your two wing backs who will be bombing up and down trying to provide the width, and those two lads wide up top will play fairly narrow, I think.
This is how the visitors shape up. Well, this is the setup we think from the opposing team. We're not sure, we must stress that. But I do feel that they're reacting to what they expect from the home team.
Well, more often than not, the opposing manager does know what kind of system his opposite number's going to play, and that looks to be the case, Martin. So, matching up, like for like, don't often see this.
Refereeing today, Reto Strelenberg. Your seatbelts, this should be fantastic. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble.
He's a great follier, look at that.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Away from him. Oh, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. And a chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that. And he knows he should have done better. Defenders could only watch and pray because they've been left for dead, but he just couldn't finish it.
His man. Oh, in goes the cross. It was very impressive the way they continued to keep the build-up going, to sustain the pressure. But it looks as though that has just petered out a bit now. They'll have to try and raise their game again. They've got to defend at the moment.
And he's in there with a header.
The corner, and a poor one.
Well, the defending team
handled that so easily. You expected more.
Well, that's flown over the top, and he'll be cursing himself for that.
Oh, that's a chance that's gone begging, because the cross in was nigh on perfect, but the lad in the middle just couldn't do it justice over the crossbar.
Here's the cross.
That is a high-class header to score here.
And he's headed it with enough power to beat the keeper above him there.
Different angle on it here. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Turn pass. Possession change once more. Good passing here.
He might be through. Shots on here.
Well, what a mess. That would have been the equaliser.
And he knows it too, doesn't he? Look at his expression. He'll just be praying he gets another chance to make amends.
The throw. Jimenez. The break is definitely on. Fine save he's made there, and he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Cross coming in. Well, the referee has signalled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
The cross.
That is a high-class header to score here. So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway. excellent passing, great interplay.
Played into the middle,
and he's headed it goalwards. And it's in, off the bar. The side of the bar always looks special.
Well, maybe a little bit of luck there, but he's hit it hard and true and got his reward.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Starting at 2-0. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. It's time for the substitutes, I think, and the substitution for the home team here. Found his teammate well. It could be a chance! Good work by the goalkeeper. It's a decent cross. That's safely away. Fine cross. They've lost the ball. And here's the cross. Substitution that the home side want to make. Steadily here, keeping possession. And here's the shot over the bar, and the chance is gone. It's a fine day for the forward. He's not going to finish the game now. They're making the change. But having scored a goal, he's done his job.
Well, he has, and I just thought last 5 minutes he was tiring a little bit, so sensible to bring him off.
It low with the cross.
The shot's on.
But he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Well, as a forward, you're just looking maybe for that one moment that gets you in the headlines. He hasn't had a moment and really hasn't looked like getting involved in one, so it's a substitution now.
Yeah, and as the match went on, his morale seemed to dip. His shoulder slumped, so no surprise he's got hooked here.
The home team about to make a change. comes the counter-attack.
Shot on!
Very progressive play. And they want more goals. The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now.
A good challenge by the defender.
At least kissed away by the keeper.
The cross coming in. This might be it.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
That's very comfortable for the keeper here. And the whistle's gone for the last time today. He was the best performer in a good team today.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal along with...